Do you have a message for the markets, Mr. Kwarteng?
Absolutely. We're sticking to the growth plan and we're going to help people with energy bills. That's my two top priorities.